gentlemen! Good racing out there, and we saw a good battle out there with you guys in an earlier moto, but man, you were able to pull the trigger on this one and make it happen, man. I know that's a pretty sweet victory for you.
Yeah.
Talk a little bit about this battle, man. That was intense all the way.
Still got second here on the whole shot, and I just kept driving and trying to pass him. He was kind of blocking a little bit. That last lap is just inside. I just got
right
by.
Right there in the last final beat, and I almost kind of wonder, that's got to probably be a better feeling than maybe taking a whole shot and walking away with it, wouldn't it?
Yes.
I would imagine. So who do you want to say thanks to?
My family, Motorrad Shop, Jansen Motorsports, Dunright Powder Coating, Sticker Boy Graphics, Furster Family, Digger Doug Gus Driving School.
There he is, ladies and gentlemen, for the Mac Attack. He is winner here in this, this is the end and week out, the National ATV Motocross Championship.
Rodney, I gotta tell you, hats off to you. You told me Friday that the racing action's been good here this summer and not live. That was some awesome, awesome racing action. I know poor Colson Beatty probably feels gutted right now, but man alive, to be just part of a great race like that was absolutely incredible. So Cole, I know that you guys entertained us a bunch right there, and you know, really entertaining race there. Joe Seven of Max Linkwood. Max Linkwood. Your leader, number one, the main coachman, hanging on to the second and
Travis Bader taking a crew down lap once again, I think, man. He's well out the front gate and down the road. I think the sheriff's department's after him. I commend everybody. I want to tip my hat especially to the thought that you guys have got it when you're out there. Just think what these guys are going through right now. Absolutely no shade for those flaggers. So, hey, you guys can hear me out there. Hats off to you guys this weekend. That's good work. That's dedication right there. Says I had to put gloves on to keep the back of my hands from sunburning. That's sitting in the intense sun like that, man. It's not an easy job, and as good as the water feels and the Gatorade, I don't know that it's a...
The automatic senior 12 to 15 class getting it on here. Got to make the big trip all the way back home, and sure we'd like to just stop by and pick up a couple of photos before he takes off. All the way to the Monroe State Park is going. Might find the beach there and lay down. Get you one of them umbrella drinks of some sort. Kick back, Reynolds. I'm here to tell you, that's moving it up right here. But before he does such a thing, he sure would appreciate you stopping by. He's been doing this for, I don't know, I can think back. Yeah, maybe, wow, more than 2 weeks, 3 weeks. 3 weeks, maybe? A long time. A long, long time. Yeah, Dave's first camera was 0.5 megapixel. So that tells you how long he's been around, you know? I mean, it was like a 0.5 megapixel. I don't know what that is, but that's the first one he had.
Dennis, he was around before megapixels were even invented taking photos, man.
Yeah, I was just trying to update him a little bit. He's looking old, Rodney. He's looking at me. See, you know you're getting old, and for me too. I'm still fighting it. I shave every morning because knowing about the place I got gray hair is my beard right now, but Dave's full on getting it everywhere. So probably that's probably what will happen to me once it hits the top of my head, I'll back off anyway. But I was trying to help Dave out a little bit. Not make him feel so old.
He's embracing his wisdom is what it is. And somebody just told me double D, Dinosaur Dave instead of Digital Dave now.
there you go. I was trying to help him out, but no help for the wicked, right?
Hey, that comes from your buddy Ken Hill over here, man. He's at ATVriders.com. He loves Digital. He loves Dinosaur Dave, I mean.
He's pretty sure, which makes some sense. 90 automatic senior riders down there cutting it up. And they're going to get the snow blast. Third place ride, number 52, Cody Ford in fourth, and Logan Kenny on the number 12 ride, rounding out the top five here in this 90 automatic senior 12 to 15 year olds. On the line right now, we have our Pro-Am riders. All of our Pro-Am riders are stacked up there in the starting gate right now. 50 senior 16 year olds. Race number 26, you could be thinking about rolling down that direction. Race 27, senior plus 40, you guys. Might want to be thinking about getting ready to roll. Folks, as we get winding down here this afternoon, I want to take the opportunity to thank everybody for coming out this weekend, making it a great race weekend here at Sunday Creek Raceway. Appreciate having you all as our guests and the Russell family, everybody who travels home and a speedy return. So, folks,